Today we will be discussing one large cap fund which is all in one fund where you will get the features of the passive fund as well as the active fund. So let's explore the fund. The name of the fund is SBI Equity Minimum Variance Fund. So now discuss the details. This fund basically invests 100% in equity, Indian equity stock, no investment in foreign equity and no investment in debt. Now this fund invests only in large cap stock, that is 100% stock is invested in large cap, so no mid cap, no small cap, top stock exposure. But before that, this fund invests in 50 stocks, so there are 50 stocks in this portfolio. Basically this fund invests in Nifty 50 stocks, so whatever stocks are there in Nifty 50 index, this fund invests in that 50 stock. Basically this is an index fund, however this is not a passive index fund. So you can say this is an index passive fund, but this fund is managed actively by the fund manager. The only difference in passive fund and active fund is that passive fund is managed passively by the fund manager, whereas active fund is managed by the fund manager actively. Nifty 50 index fund, the weightage of the stock is given according to the market capitalization, whereas in this index fund which is managed actively by the fund manager, the weightage is given as per the choice of the fund manager, that is as per the skill and expertise by the fund manager. So let's discuss the top stock exposure. Hindustan Unilever having a weightage of around 8.60% weightage, Nestle India around 8.30%, Power Grid 8.30%, Britannia Industry 8.10%, and Cipla around 7.5%. Now top sector exposure. Now this fund more concentrated on consumer industry. So consumer staple having around 27% weightage, then healthcare industry around 16.5%, then energy sector around 13.5%, technology IT sector having a weightage of around 11%, and financial sector around 9%, you can say. Now basically this is from the category of sectoral or thematic, because this focuses on the particular sector, that is more concentration is going to the consumer sector. NAV is around 15 rupees, fund size is very attractive, just nearly you can say 129 crore, expense ratio is very lower and attractive, 0.43%. This fund was launched around 3 years ago, around in 2019, and the benchmark is Nifty 50. All 50 stock, whatever 50 stock are there in Nifty 50 will be here in this fund. Minimum you can start this fund with 500 rupees SIP, and if you are looking for lump sum, then 5000 rupees is minimum. Risk is definitely high because all the amount is invested in equity, but comparatively risk is low because here you will get the exposure of large cap, no mid cap, no small cap, so risk will be comparatively low. Beta is very attractive, just 0.79%, and exit load is just 0.50 if you redeem the units within 15 days. If you redeem after 15 days, then there will not be any exit load. Now the most important, return performance. In 1 year this fund has delivered around 7% return, which is very good, and in 3 year also this fund has given a consistent return of 15%, and since inception, that is since its launch, this fund has delivered around 15% return. So average this fund delivered around 12 to 15% return, which is very good. So hope you like the video, but before investing in this fund, please consult with your advisor and make your own research.